Hello friend, this is Vivek Pathak and in this video I am going to show the easiest method to make the pen drive bootable for Windows setup. Sometimes your window needs repair or it might be corrupted and at the same time your DVD room also have not been working. So in such cases, we can make our pen drive bootable for Windows setup just within a few minutes. Yeah, this method is the easiest one and no more CMD code is needed. You just need to download a small software called Rufus from the internet. So, go to your favorite Internet Explorer. I open the Google Chrome and in the source field type the download Rufus for Windows. Then hit the enter button, then click on the first one result, Rufus create bootable USB drive the easy way. Yeah, click here and go down, and in this download link you have to download this software from this link. And it is just of 915 KB, that is less than MB. So download this software from here, and after completing your download, open it. So after opening the software applications, you need to insert your pen drive which you want to make it bootable for Windows. So insert it on the USB port. Yeah, insert my pen drive. As soon as you insert your pen drive, then it will show the volume of the pen drive and its name. And first of all, you need to format your pen drive. So uncheck all these options and check only this quick format options. Then click on the start button. Then let it to be formatted completely first. Okay, finally the pen drive is formatted. Then now go to this area field, this icon area field, and from here you have to select your Windows setup file. But remember that the Windows setup file should be compressed into .iso file format. So if you don't have the .iso file format for your Windows setup, then first compress into the .iso format file, then only select from here. Okay, I click here, then this is my Windows setup file in .iso format. I clicked here and clicked on this open button, then this selected ISO file is inserted in the software applications. Then now you have to click on this start button and just wait for a few minutes to complete this process. It won't take more than 5 or 6 minutes, so let it to be completed properly and don't take out your pen drive until the process is completely. So after completing this process, you can directly insert it into your laptop or desktop computer and boot the Windows setup. And thanks for watching the video, and if you like my video, then please don't forget to subscribe my channel, share it and hit on the like button. Thank you.